not hard to play. I mean, obviously depending on what you're doing, but it's easy to make a fun melody on this thing because there's actually notes to it. It's a little bit more. It's just a little bit more dynamic than a normal hand drum. So anyway, if you're interested in buying this, check out stoneinstruments.com. Thanks.